First thing that caught my eye about it was obviously she's attractive, but you know, in the short time that we did sit there and talk, you know, she could actually hold a conversation, which tells me that, you know, she had a high level of intelligence, which is to me very attractive. You know, my friend Mike spoke highly of her, so in that little instance, you know, I was pretty sold that I wanted her for the rest of my life. I had to make it happen.
The first thing I noticed about Brian was his eyes. He has they're big, but they're very piercing and very deep. And so now, when I'm looking
even
at
now,
his eyes, I can kind of feel how he's, or see how he's feeling. And that kind of get my gauge of how I'm going to be feeling based on his eyes. If his eyes are nervous, I'm nervous. If his eyes are peaceful, I'm peaceful. So his eyes were the first thing I noticed.
So I knew Brian was the one when, I forgot what day or what year of our relationship it was, but he stopped his car like in the middle of a Friday night to help somebody with a flat tire or a battery or something, and like just the concern that he had was like, I knew that he cared about them that much, that he would care about me just even more. So his kindness that night to complete strangers made me fall like deeper in love with him.